have Brutus and Sam in the kitchen.
Dr. Uneeda Bryant from the University of Kentucky's Veterinary Diagnostic Laboratory took her show on the road, so to speak, to Elkhorn Crossing Vocational School so these Scott County High School students could get a taste of what it's like to be a veterinary pathologist.
So I am a veterinary pathologist. Okay, that means that I'm a veterinarian, but I specialize in pathology. And pathology is the study of diseases. And the pathologists, they have to determine why did that animal die. That's my job.
With the definition of a pathologist and her job description out of the way, it was time for the students to glove up and get to work with a little pathology exploration of their own. Dr. Bryant brought an interactive learning experience with her to teach students about the lab's role in safeguarding animal health in Kentucky, as well as career options in veterinary medicine.
Even just reaching a handful of students is enough for me. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? And just to let them know that when they think of veterinary medicine, they can think beyond the veterinary clinics.
On tables spread throughout the room, Bryant revealed samples of some of the lab's past findings as students got to touch and explore preserved animal parts and learn about abnormalities that could have led to an animal's death.
These are things that typically you might be able to Google it, look it up, or you know, see it in the book, but as far as actually being able to pick it up, really examine and the detail, you know, is very beneficial, especially for students that are interested in going into a similar field.
Dr. Bryant spends her days here working at UK's Veterinary Diagnostic Laboratory in a job she says she loves. She also enjoys doing outreach, talking to students about careers in science, technology, engineering, and math, something that her boss here at the VDL appreciates.
I've been there where Uneeda is doing this, and I see the excitement in the kids' faces, and they just
Dr.
light
Craig
up.
Dr. Craig Carter is a veterinarian himself and the director of UK's VDL.
I think what Dr. Bryant does is get out and show the kids another dimension of veterinary medicine that young people and even adults are not aware of. This is one of many specialties that veterinarians can be involved in, and of course pathology is so important, just as it is in human medicine.
That was clear cut. All the cases aren't like that, though, I can tell you.
Doing outreach in the schools isn't part of Dr. Bryant's job description at the VDL. She says she does it just because it is something she enjoys doing. From the University of Kentucky College of Agriculture, Food and Environment, I'm Jeff Franklin reporting.